And welcome back to Crash Course VR Gaming. I'm Crash, and today we're jumping back into the Radius. So let's continue our game. And let's check out what we got going on today. All right. Look at all this fun stuff. Hold on. All right, set this here. Yep. All right. There's that right here. Fine. Let's see. Here. Jesus. What different types of ammo we got going on in this motherfucker? Alright. It's cute. Got all sorts of knives. That is not what I meant to do. Wrong button. Alright, so let's see. Alright, I'll take you, put y'all back. Someone trying to mess things up because we can't all be losing our mind. Lena's cat's missing. Steve can't find her glasses. Everyone I know lost something today. Precious Kodak roll. Okay. Okay. So I don't have a ramrod to... Okay. Say that, but I don't know how to get back. Okay, so they're willing to pay to get these things back. How do I give it back to them? Christmas tree, the kiss keeps on giving, huh?
does 9 take?
9:19, what is this?
9:18, oh, interesting. So it might not be something I can use right off hand. That's fun. Interesting. Interesting. Ooh. Cool. Heck yeah. Yeah, okay, so we're not like security clearance for a lot of this stuff yet. Alright, well, I guess we'll start at the top one and work our way down, huh? Since you possess sufficient knowledge of the rifts, yeah, right, you've been assigned a new mission. Locate and retrieve the broken shards produced by the rifts. Retrieve the broken shards before they get wiped by the tide. Sleep. Whoops. Oh, that's a pig.
Anyways. Okay.
It's not that dark out still, is it? I'm terrible. Let's get moving though.
Hunger reduces maximum stamina, which can be restored by eating.
Oh.
Interesting. Way too fucking dark though. It's my fault for being an idiot and not waiting until it's daylight. I thought it would be daylight by 7, I mean, to be honest. That's trippy. It says destroy a rift. I don't know what the fuck that means. Wander out in the middle of this nonsense and figure it out, huh? Slowly get daylight out here. So what, 9 o'clock or so is what we're kind of looking for daylight. Try to keep that in mind next time. Thank you.
So now, where was I? Roughly that way. Okay. Star Wars. Hey. Who the fuck is shooting at me? Or what? Oh, I see you, motherfucker. No! Shit. Motherfucker. Fuck you. I didn't kill myself. I fell off a fucking cliff. Fuck you, bro. Then I have to, like, dig all my shit out of that bag. Like I did last time. That shit takes forever. Wish you could just, like, take the bag, you know? Like, just give me that bag. Yep, so like 9 o'clock, 9:30. Works out pretty good. Seen you, you little bastard. Where'd you go? Fucking thing. Thank you. Shit. What am I supposed to be doing anyway? Special rift. This is him. I'm confused. I'm confused. I don't understand what I'm supposed to do here. I mean, it says like I'm right on it, but I don't understand.
Find the special rift, destroy it.
What does it mean, destroy the special rift? I'm confused, I don't get this. I'm so lost. I mean, you're giving me tools and shit, but I don't know what to do with them. You're giving me instructions, but I don't know what to... Shot at again. I don't know what I'm supposed to do here. I'm so lost. God, it's so fucking dark in here. that's annoying. Fucking dark in these damn houses. That's insane. Wow, it's getting dark everywhere now. That's great. Just what I wanted. Yeah, I don't know what it means by destroy the rift. I like, it's literally telling me to do something I had never done before. Alright guys, I'm gonna end this video here because I don't know what the fuck I'm supposed to do with that damn mission. And we are running out of time before that tide thing goes out. So I don't really know. Oops, wrong button there. Yeah, I don't know. Yeah, I really don't know. I'm a little confused. So I will have to get back to this next time. All right. Well, y'all have a great day and figure this out. Okay. After a quick little look around online, apparently I was in the right area for the most part. Oh, those are the empty ones, that's right. Alright. Wonder why I keep those around, to be honest. Doesn't seem all that helpful. Best shape that's gonna be in. Alright, let's go get my stuff that I left out in the middle of freaking nowhere. And let's go get whatever this shard thing is it's asking me to get. Ooh, is it dark? I didn't bother checking, did I? I didn't go to sleep, did I? Shit. Oops. So am I going to be walking out here in the middle of the dark? Because if that's the case, I might need to go back and go to bed for an hour or two. Oh yeah, it's definitely setting out here, huh? Fuck it, let's do it. probably a really bad idea, huh? Bro, you startled me. You make a god awful noise. Bastard. I don't know what happened to my flashlight. Which is a fucking bummer. Oh, there we go. Boom. All right. Yeah, okay. So, I did a little Google search to realize that what the thing I had found was it, and destroying it is as simple as just shooting it. I thought I had to blow it up with the gas tank thing that was there, which killed me. That wasn't my bad on my part. I really don't like looking stuff up. I like to just kind of play the game and figure it out, but that shit was confusing me. I didn't get it. Okay. Now, I keep, like, seeing things like, you know, you can sell things for money and stuff. I'm not really sure how to go about that part of stuff, but... As it stands, this is going to be the end of this video. We completed a task. Tomorrow we'll go through stuff and whatever. But, hope y'all enjoyed the video. And I'll catch y'all next time, alright? Alright. Bye, guys.